Good evening everybody, and welcome to my latest unboxing video. Today we're going to unbox a brand new Bachmann Class 03 Diesel Shunter in British Rail Blue livery. As you can see, the model has the all new packaging, which consists of an outer sleeve and an inner tray. Although this might not be exactly environmental friendly, but it does protect the model very well during transit and storage. Once we remove the sleeve, we come to another extra layer of packaging, which consists of a plastic case for the diesel shunter. And upon removing the plastic case from the cardboard tray, all the paperwork is in the tray there, and we now come to some extra detailing parts, which is like sort of a dummy buffer beam cover when you remove the NEM couplings. Now, once we remove the outer cardboard sleeve like this, we should be able to shortly get access to the diesel shunter like so. This model costs me £43.95, and I actually bought it from a trade stall at the Spalding Model Railway Exhibition, which was held yesterday on the 13th of November 2010. And upon removing the packaging, I'm going to try and carefully lift the shunter out of the tray without damaging any of the fragile parts, as these models are very well detailed, and we don't want to break any handrails or very fragile fixings such as this tiny pipe here, and also the handrails which are mounted around the cab. I have to say, the loco is quite weighty. It's not too heavy, but it's around about the same weight as the older Class 04 diesel shunter that Bachmann's released in the past. And if we come up to the cab, about there, we should see a driver, which, yep, he's on his own, which is sitting on the left in the cab. The buffers, yep, they're also sprung on this diesel shunter as well, just like my older Class 04, and I was told by the trade stall owner that sold this diesel shunter to me that there's also a cab light as well, which is a nice addition to a rather nice diesel shunter. And let's take a look around to the front of the locomotive. As you can see, there's two yellow brake pipes. If the camera can pick it up, there's one here, there's the other yellow one there, and there's also a red air brake pipe here as well. Also on the front near the grill, there's two extra white coloured handles, and also two longer blue coloured handles as well. Considering this is only a tiny shunter, it is very good value for money at the price I paid for it, for the detail that you get. And also there is a 6-pin DCC decoder socket fitted to this model as well. So for those of you that are running DCC, you will no longer have the nightmare of having to hardwire a decoder into the existing motor circuitry, as the older shunters have the metal chassis. Well, just going to pop her onto the desk. My overall rating for this little loco? I'd give it 10 out of 10. Thank you for watching. And if you have any comments or questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below. Good evening.